On November 30th, 2020, Mark Wallace, Executive Vice President of Sales and Marketing of CSX, announced in a tweet that CSX plans to acquire Pan Am Railways. Part of this acquisition is, of course, the Hoosac Tunnel. While there's no exact date yet as to when this acquisition will be finalized, it seems likely that within the year, we'll be seeing more CSX locomotives rolling through the tunnel as things transition over. Thanks for watching, and as always, we'll keep you posted as we find out more.